Hello guys, welcome to the new How to Guide from TechPost. This is Ravi Singh and today in this video I'm going to show you how you can lock and unlock your folders without using any software. This is a simple trick which involves a little bit of code which will be used to create a batch file. So let's get started.
So first of all, visit the link in the description and copy the code into the notepad. Now, once you copied it, click on file and then save it with the name of file locker or anything you want. Remember that you have to put .bat at the end of the file. So it's a batch file that we have created. Now we will try to run it. Double click on the file and it will create a my folder. Now you can move all your files which you want to lock and protect, and then double click on the batch file again, the file locker.bat file. And if your antivirus detects it as a virus, you don't worry about it, just allow the permission and it will lock the file. Now if you want to see it under the hidden files, it will not be visible, it's permanently locked. And if you want to unlock it, just double click on the batch file again, enter the password which is hello1 by default, which you can change later on. I'll show you how to change it. And your file will be unlocked. You can use them, access them. Now to change the password or the my folder name which this batch file creates by default, you have to change my folder inside the code everywhere. So you can use the search function to find the my folder where it is written and replace it with whatever you want. Now to change the password, you have to look for hello1, which is the password, and you can change that password with any password you want. Like here, for example, I'm typing password. Double click on the file, enter Y for yes, it will lock the file. Again double click, open it, enter the password which we have just changed the password, and it will unlock the files.
So guys, this was all in this video. I hope you liked it, and if you liked it, please hit the like button and please subscribe us for more future videos we will be uploading. Thank you, bye.